digital champion volunteer has a role where if people need assistance with computers, be it Word or internet searching, emails, and they get stuck whilst they're in the library, then it's your role when the librarian calls you to go and help them either sort out their problem or find solutions to their problem. Myself, I work as a volunteer within the computer basics course. So I'm here to help people who've never used computers before. So we introduce them to the computer, get them comfortable, make them feel secure within their environment. Every other Thursday, I do one-to-ones where people can book an appointment for 1 hour where they have something specific that they might want to learn a little more of. Most digital champions in the Hive do set hours during the week, and they're here for a few hours to help people when required. Just my own knowledge, I have never been taught to use a computer. What I did do was do a 6-month course on word processing so that I could obviously learn the functions and so on within the keyboard. I make myself look up the things that I know I want to know. Absolutely. As I said, you don't need any qualifications and you don't need to be technical. I get a great satisfaction from somebody being able to open an email account 6 months after they've come, 6 weeks after they've come, it could be a year after they've come to start the course, and they then have the confidence to allow me to help them set up an email and then use it and communicate with their families and their friends.